We're just work friends.
Work friends? You've been inside me.
You disgust me.
Look, Burger dropped one of his video cameras. Let's make some home movies.
No more filming.
I am directly below. Enemy scrotum.
You think she'd be laughing if you were a giant robot?
I can't wait to punch some water life.
Not the finish, no. Anything but the finish!
Tell you what, guys. Why don't you go build a bridge and jump off it?
If she returns, you mean? She's not so hot.
She's hot enough to replace you whenever I choose.
Replace me? Never!
Skylord, Thundercracker!
That means Spider-Bot not go steady with Waspinator.
Bumblebee, hey! Stop lubricating the man.
Get that thing to stop, huh?
Decepticon race! I...
Itchy, wretched, rusty, my ass! Ugh.
I must have blacked out. Where is everybody?
You must prepare. Hey, just calmly, can't you? If you move so much, it'll be difficult to
pinch. Okay,
now. Okay, this. I don't know.
Maybe it needs one of these doohickeys.
You're a motorcycle, RC. Shouldn't you know how to build a motorcycle engine?
You're a human, Jack. Can you build me a small intestine?
I'll destroy everything here. Everything! And then I'll destroy the Autobots.
Yes, tell me about the Autobots.
I hate the Autobots. I hate Cyclonus! And I'm not very fond of you either!
Sweet rims, 24 gauge. You're real heavy duty, just like my friend here.
Watch out, Spike! I'm driving for a layoff!
It's called a layup, Prime, and watch out for tracks!
Initiating download sequence.
Oh,
I like you, Pussycat. Yes.
They have no protective shell. If they get underfoot, they will go... squish.
I've got you now!
Not that!
Ah! Come on, move it! I might as well be walking here!
Hey, good idea!
You moved my snow sleds next to the microwaves? What kind of system is that?
Alphabetical. Cybertronian alphabet.
Go get 'em, Bron!
Got ya now.
I ain't staring at no hairy cat butt.
He communicates telepathically. His mental power is great.
But not as great as my firepower!
And inspiring countless generations of robots yet to come online.
What a load of scrap!
Sentinel, where are you?
Look down.
You promised you wouldn't laugh!
Snarl, do tail stuff!
You wouldn't dare do something that stupid!
I am Rengar! I dare to be stupid!
It's very...
Blast your hands in the air and turn around.
Whatever you say.
And when I'm gone, I need you to keep your dad from touching my things.
She spent the day with you guys yesterday. Anything out of the ordinary happen?
Just the usual stuff. Hanging out, teaching her ninja nerve blows, watching cartoons.
Whoa, back up. What was that?
Watching cartoons.
Hey man, I'm still a virgin.
Your time has come. Prepare to meet your maker! You can't get away, Danny! I've got you!
A way to transfer mental impulses to Autobot X. Then, if an Autobot is damaged, his mind could still function in Autobot X while his body was being repaired.
That's because you're the one forced
me to that car, right? So,
oh, I think he's scared.
What are we gonna do with this shrimp taco?
You know, just bump a cop in his ass, throw him in the truck, and then nobody gonna know nothing, not me. Yeah,
not in my trunk. Why don't you get a haircut with your bitch ass?
We're going to have to abort the launch.
I wouldn't if I were you.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas! Garbage for all the good little children!